project Priority Based Load Distribution System. So in this project we are going to demonstrate based on the Priority Based Load Distribution. So these two loads are normally of high priority and this is a low priority load. So here there is an energy meter which is going to detect like entire energy being used to the priority dependent loads. And the LCD is going to display how many watts a particular load has been distributed. And through this relay switch I trigger the load. So just we'll see the output. So whenever suppose like as per demo sake, we understand like these two loads are for like hospital zone and medical section zone. So for this is like high priority and compulsorily the power supply should be dedicated to it. And coming to low priority loads is something like about for a school and some colleges as per. So coming to high priority loads is compulsorily the load should be given continuous from the energy meter. So whenever the high priority load goes beyond the threshold limit of 230 watts, then automatically the low priority load will be getting switched off and continuous with the high priority load. Just we'll see the output. So as I connect one of the high priority loads, you can see on the LCD display. So about how many watts of energy being used. So this is the relay switch. So this is a low priority load and this is your high priority load. And coming to the load, you can see here 195.65 watts. Now if at all I increase more than a 230 volts, 230 watts of my load, then you can see here 290 watts. So you can see the low priority load is automatically switched off and the loads get changed to the, I have removed the excess load of high priority and again the normal load is switched on. So whenever the high priority load crosses the limit of 230 watts, then low priority is automatically getting switched on. So thank you.